So Stop Dragging Your Boots is about, obviously she's talking to a guy, and this guy is kind of being wishy-washy with her, and she's putting it in a way of, you know, if you're gonna do this, you gotta do it. But if you're not, stop dragging your boots all around my emotions. Just be clear with me about what you want, if you want me or not. So that's basically just what she's juggling throughout the whole song, and she is fiery and mad that he hasn't, you know, decided what he wants yet. So she is, you know, getting a little sassy with it, which I, you know, it drew me in. And the beat of the song really drew me in too. And I haven't really had many songs like that. I'm a very piano, ballad, emotional, you know, artist. And so that's what I naturally gravitate to. So hearing a song like Stop Dragging Your Boots was kind of refreshing for me, and I think it will be for everybody else. And you know, I just wanted to have as much fun with it as possible and just kind of let my hair down a little bit instead of trying to be so vulnerable and all of that all the time. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. And when I first heard it, it honestly reminded me of Shania Twain, which, I mean, can't go wrong with Shania. And I thought, you know, I want to bring a little bit of that back, and, you know, just channeling that Texas. And it also has a fun beat that is in the now, which it hits a little bit of everything, which I was excited about. So I'm pretty pumped about that one. Stop dragging your boots.